I'm representing to you now unequivocally, Debbie has not reached a final decision concerning the pending custody proceedings. As many of you know, my belief is that the pending custody proceedings are the most private and the most sensitive of matters as they impact the lives and the fates of young children. And to that end, I've endeavored out of respect for Michael's children and family, especially in this time of grieving, to keep silent on these matters, to deny all interview requests, and to share only that information involving upcoming public court proceedings. So, why today's announcement? Because, though Debbie herself had not spoken publicly about the custody proceedings since Michael's death, I came to learn this morning that she shared some of her thoughts late last night with a local reporter. I have no reason to doubt that what was reported from that conversation was accurately and ethically reported. But that said, it would be a distortion of the truth to allow that single snapshot of a single conversation to stand as the truth of Debbie's position on these sensitive matters. So once again, the truth is that Debbie has not reached a final decision concerning the pending custody proceedings. When Debbie does take positions in the public forum of the court, those positions will of course be conveyed to all interested persons. In the meantime, I very much appreciate everybody's continued respect for Debbie's privacy at this time.